Ichabod is a cephalopod. He's got a chambered shell and a sticky body. He swims like a champ and he's gotta stay damp like the coelacanths and the nudibranchs. He's always growing new chimera inside, feeding on molts of lobsters and things that die. Related to squid and an octopus, he's a nautilus. And out of all of his friends, he's the oddest. He can spray water to get away from foes. Gets along fine without fingers or toes. He always lives in the newest chamber, and they spiral out as he grows. He's got 90 tentacles, but two of them are longer. He'd beat a jelly in a fight because he's stronger. He can live 20 years if he doesn't get fished. He doesn't have a penis, but four tentacles called a spadix. Well, Ichabod is a cephalopod. He's got a chambered shell and a sticky body. He swims like a champ and he's gotta stay damp like the coelacanths and the nudibranchs. Ichabod is a cephalopod. He's got a chambered shell and a sticky body. He swims like a champ